people of the world, what is crack-a-lackin'? Welcome to day one, breaking ground. We are having our first day getting into the earth here at Bhongolethu Primary School. We're going to be building a beautiful, lush vegetable garden here. It's been a dream of mine for so long, and I think it's been a dream of a lot of you who've supported the Big Food Drive and our fundraising efforts, helping bring food sustainability into communities, vulnerable communities in South Africa. And it's been months in the making. We've got the design down with our team at Urban Harvest and Green Pop. We've got a beautiful design coming together, and a lot of planning and fundraising has gone into this moment where we are finally breaking ground today. The site right behind me, how it's gonna look, it's gonna look like this. I won't stop till I've found you. Happened really through collaboration, and a lot of the time I think a lot of us have been feeling pretty hopeless. The world has felt like a bit of a hopeless place, and something about today just made me remember the power of people collaborating, the power of different organizations, different parties getting together to do something beautiful, how much can be done, how quickly it can be done. And yeah, it helps quiet the anxiety and the fear when you look at life through that lens of possibility, collaboration, possibility. So that is it. That is the end of the planting for this garden. From here on out, it's a waiting game. We're going to obviously let it grow over the summer, and the idea is to come back and have a harvest party. Till I found you, I won't stop. I found you. Welcome to the Big Food Drive's first community day. Alright, so this over here is Nombalelu. You are the chef.
Yes.
Every day cooking for all the kids.
Yes, all the time.
Have you already been using food from the garden?
Yes, from January I started using the food from the garden when the schools were opening. There was a lot of paper models that were ready, a lot of printers that were ready, and a lot of.
Have you seen printers this size?
Not really.
It's
not
crazy.
Not even at the shops. And then when all the kids came back from the school, they were so excited that the garden was ready. We've been from this year all the time using.
When I was here, when we were planting, it's difficult to imagine how it's going to look when it's grown, you know?
Exactly, but then it just only takes 4 months and it's all ready and all using everything in the garden.
Amazing, thank you. Well, we're looking forward to lunch. To the soul of my people. My people, oh my people. Say thank you to everyone who donated to Big Food Drive. What an epic journey it's been. This is the flagship garden. We're hoping to do way more of these. Lots of exciting things in the pipeline in that regard. But for now, just a massive shout out to everyone who's been a part of the Big Food Drive, for all your support, everything you've done to help us build this beautiful garden, and hope it's the beginning of many more. Massive thanks to Green Pop and Urban Harvest and Bhongolethu for all being such vital components of making this happen. We've got other partners like Reliance and Pole Yard who sponsored things for the garden, the compost, the pole and the latter. So we've been able to build something way more beautiful than if we'd done this alone. So thank you to everyone. Here's a beautiful picture of what collaboration can do in this space. Peace. Good people like you. Good people like you. Three, two, one. Good people like you. Welcome to the.